Blackboard Instructor is tailored to your most important workflows. Let's take a look. After you log in, you see a list of all your current courses. You can see which courses are hidden from students, and hide and show courses to customize your list in the app. Let's view a course. The overview provides a concise view of your course and easy access to content and tools. For original courses, Needs Attention shows items that you need to grade. Check out our video on grading to learn more. For Ultra courses, this section is replaced with a list of due dates because grading is only available for original courses right now. For original courses, you can view and send announcements to your course members. Be sure to use the study guide. It's easy to return to previous screens throughout the app. Just tap the arrow. Do you wonder how your course content will look on a mobile device? Folders reflect the structure you see in the web browser view of your course. Tap Content Items to view them. Files are easy to view, and you can print or export. Items that aren't natively supported in the app, such as web links, blogs, and journals, open in the app's web browser. Access course content and tap an assignment or test to preview it from the student perspective. You see the settings up front. Preview it and read the questions and even select answers. You can join Collaborate sessions right from the app. And keep up with course discussions. Finally, tap the menu and select Settings. You can access Help or log out. Tap the menu and then Courses to get back to work. And that's Blackboard Instructor, efficient, intuitive, and mobile.